And when it comes to establishing your worldview, I was curious, what newspapers and magazines did you regularly read before you were tapped for this to stay informed and to understand the
world? I've read most of them, again, with a great appreciation for the press, for the media.
But like, what ones specifically? I'm curious that you...
All of them, any of them that have been in front of me over all these years. I have a vast variety of sources where we get our news to. Alaska isn't a foreign country, where it's kind of suggested, it seems like, wow, how could you keep in touch with what the rest of Washington, D.C. may be thinking and doing when you live up there in Alaska? Believe me, Alaska is like a microcosm of America.